Hi guys, it's Gav here from dancefanatic.tv. I'm on holiday, I'm having a great time, but I must be honest, I'm a little bit annoyed at the moment. William Hill recently contacted me just over a week ago, and they asked me if I could share some of their articles because it'd be a great fit for dancefanatic.tv. I got back to him being Gav, trying to help everybody I can, and said, yeah, not only that, coming up to the world, so I'll tell you what I'll do. I will promote you on all my videos going forward for dancefanatic.tv. So you're talking 25 plus, you're talking half a million views probably around Christmas time. They've just got back to me and said, yes, unfortunately, they've spoke to the boss, but dancefanatic.tv hasn't got a big enough channel to promote them, although they contacted me in the first place. Now, I don't do dancefanatic.tv for the money, I don't do it for anything like that, but it has to be worth a VIP ticket. So all of a sudden, because I'm not doing everything for nothing, because they're William Hill, I'm not a good enough fit. So I just wanted to share this video with you. I'm so annoyed, I've even put a tweet out. The link is just down there, guys. I would be so grateful if you guys could retweet it and actually put a comment on it, because it's... sometimes they forget it's people like me and others that make their company as big as what it is. I've actually, out of just spite or just because I'm so annoyed, I have deleted my William Hill account today, and that's going to cost them a couple of grand a year just for expecting everything for nothing because they're William Hill. So what I'm going to do now is I'll make sure throughout all the videos that I will find a different company to put in every single one. Now, will that affect them? Probably not, no, but it makes me feel better and stick up for all our small channels out there and others, you know, that really do make a difference to businesses like them. As always, guys, if you do like my channel, don't forget to subscribe, turn on them notifications, and please, please, please go to that link just down there and retweet for me, because it does make a difference. I'll catch you in the next video. Bye.